Now to the Lady Wildcats on the softball diamond. Alpena already leading 6-0 when Michaela Price knocks a single that scores 2 runs in the 5th to push the lead to 8. A few batters later, Jenna Van Pusen helping out the cause, tacks on one more run to make it 9-0, the Wildcats leading. Still in the 5th, Elise Lurk is going to play one more run for Alpena to make it 10-0. That would do it for the Wildcats. They mercy the Chargers at home by that 10-0 score.